And here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. Remember when the stupid Leland barged you? They are rushing this shit. We've gotta get done now. Under these circumstances, I might shit myself. They're rushing up the garage. It's not called that, it's called the thing. Hey, stop doing this. I just saw two of them run up the little shack to the left of the house, of the building.
Not Johnny's shack, the little shack.
Yeah, the other one, the big shack. Saw them, they ran out here. They ran out this way, I saw it happen.
Coming up too. Yeah, not messing around this time.
Yeah, come on, Clancy Brown. Check this in, make sure they're not picking anything. Unlock and eat. We should have found her by now.
Clancy's coming upstairs, okay.
Why, they haven't bloody opened it already, have they?
What is wrong? No, but Nancy's like closing doors behind her.
Oh, she's being annoying. Oh, I'm hearing noise this way, to be fair. Just do your job! I am hearing noise this end, so. Or I did. Oh! I think she's chasing someone because she just said, "Oh, hey there, sweet child."
It's too foggy.
Heads to Schmoggy. I did pick up a blood. I'm hearing some downstairs little friends. Oh, what? Oh no, that was you. Yeah, she's been picking locks that we don't even know exists, mate. Oh. Oh, stab. Stab on Crancy. She's run into the gay building and down the stairs. I'm not gonna follow. Yeah. The gay building. Yeah, it's the best building ever. The LGBT building. Yeah, stab and run. Oh. Was that?
They're obviously using this building as the main hub escape.
Yeah, right, that's probably what it is. Where is the. Oh! I just had a moan. A very sexual moan. Where was that? Upstairs. I'm up top. Ah! Hold on. I know where it's coming from. Hello! How are you? It's Connie Segan. I've let her come up. I was gonna hit her back down, but I actually let her come back up. Go on.
Oh, what's she like for this game?
She's running downstairs. Hopefully this isn't open. Oh, it is, unfortunately. Get back down there. Baby monkey get kicked in the head. No. Oh, oh! Is there movement this way? I chased Connie, and she.
Connie's open battery exit.
What? She must have run straight up. She must have run straight up after I ran off. Wasn't expecting that. Oh yeah. Ah, oh, I see her. Come here. I should have hit her down the stairs, because she came up the ladder, not the stairs, the bloody ladder. Oh, this is closed, love. This is closed. Oh, it's not closed. Oh, well, I chased her down. She went through the crawl gap. Find these damn kids. Right, okay, well, that's that. Oh, found Danny. He's going through the battery slide. And I'm not sure what his plan is. But I know where he is, so come here! Get over here. Please try and shut this. Yes, I love it when they do that. They think that works, but it doesn't. Oh, he's probably low. He's coming down those same stairs that you were coming down. Oh, yes! That's really good. That's really good. Yeah! There we go. I was trying to conserve stamina so much there. That's Danny gone. Ah, it's doable, to be fair. Connie's got that little joyous flavour about her. She's gonna whack her. Oh, there's always a chance of that. Oh, why? How do you know? You see movement over there. Oh, is she? Fun. I'm just checking the old. Yeah, this is all fine. Okay, I wasn't sure if anyone got in. Oh, Shmana. Right. Good to be aware of.
Oh, yes. What a Nancy.
Ah, Nancy got her. Well, we haven't got a bloody Tampa. The Schmiel Argnaut. Oh, I found an Argnaut, and it's Julie. I'm chasing her right now. She's going to go down the ladder. Yeah, she's going down the... Come on! You see? See, I hit her. Hit her down and she fell 14 feet. You could chase her if you wanted to. And again, it takes about 3 decades to climb down that ladder.
Let's go down after.
Yep. Good point. Is Nancy keeping watch of the family house? Yeah, sorry, but of course it is. Did this? Oh, I've just found Connie. Speaking of, get over here. Do not. Come here. I'm honestly not sure. I found Connie, by the way. She's about to go over Leatherface's bum. She's healing. She might... Oh yeah, she might actually. I think she's going to. Oh, it bloody slammed the door on her! Yes. Get over there! Urgh. She's coming down. I tried to like shut the door on her and break it, but I... Oh, I'm... Oh my god! I was about to say, I'm right here, but... you've got Connie. I was just chasing. Where'd she go? Oh, right through there. Connie went that way too. Yes. Well, they're not moving now. Typical. She's weak. Weak as a steak. Oh, hello, Connie. I found Connie. How have I not hit her? It's just swung twice. Oh, come on, man. Really? You swing and you expect...
Your hits aren't showing up for me when you hit
her. I didn't hit her. That'd be why. But the glowing hits, they... well, tracker tagged is... Like, it's built to work for others. You do get the green highlight when I hit, don't you? Or have I just been stupid this whole time and been using track attack for no reason? Because why would I want it on myself? There'd be no point.
Oh,
yeah. How the fuck do I get out of this place? I get so confused with the basements. There we go. Just coming up. Don't want to leave them to make progress. Alright. Okay, my lock's still on. But in case anything's been progressed out here, I will check. That's fine. Yep, that's fine. Okay, no progress has been made. Nice bit of grampable. Oh, I can hear you swinging. Are you chasing someone?
No. I was on June. She seems to be... Oh, I found Connie.
Oh, nice. She's been going all places, to be fair. She's actually playing...
Okay.
Oh, they're both there. Ah! Found you, Julie! Right by the valve. Oh, my thumb had a mini spasm and I couldn't click down then. Where are you going? Where is she going? I reckon she's going down the ladder. Oh no, I actually don't know. I don't think she did go down the ladder. Oh! What was that? I heard a trap get hooked. Oh, Nancy's trap, right. Grandpa? Oh, how am I... How did I not see that? Fair enough.
Back in the basement.
She is she? I can hear movement. I heard movement. That is a nice thing to know. I'm gonna check this way again because I don't trust it. That is all still on. My lock's still on, so yeah, that's all still the same. Oh! Oh no, that's Nancy. Alright, see if I can hear anyone. I'll try and get...
Oh, Connie's very low.
Oh yeah, where is she right now? Still basement. Oh, I see, I see. What happened to Julie? I'm gonna feed Grandpa, get him to a three.
Oh, I got her.
Ah, nice, well done. Okay, now it's just a matter of Harbinger. Where is she? Asked Mariah Flowers. Oh, I thought she disconnected for a second. It's difficult. It's so easy to feel bad, but it's like... Yeah, exactly. Thing is, it's human nature, though, because they're not all the same, but... Yeah, yeah, exactly. They're like, oh, you stupid family mains, how could you do this? This isn't fair. It's not fair. This game's not fair. Hold on just a doggone second.
Where is young Binge? Young Binge.
Is that... Oh, no, my lock is on. I couldn't tell. I thought my lock was left on, but not closed. I honestly don't know where Juliet Harbinger is. She's not made herself known. Gonna go and check. Sluttery exit. Oh, it's alright, Nankable's doing that. Actually, this door wasn't open, so... Could be this doggone end, you know? Oh! Hello, darling! Well, she's just gone down the schmargen. Yeah, we found her in Barn Thicket. She was trying to do this gomlet end. She didn't promise she didn't close the sliding door behind her, so if she'd have done that, it wouldn't have been as obvious. Oh yes, a little gomlet head. Smack that Julie upside a gomlet head. That's what you should say. Running along with the stick. That is true. I mean, I could level 5 him now if you want, or you can do it, I don't mind. Oh, it's alright. Doorknob McTalia has done it. Oh, yes, so she is. Oh, I swung way too early. Where you gonna run to, Julie, Julie, Julie? Gonna go through the gap, right into Nain. Oh, look, look, my friend. Look at the joy. Get her. Oh, thank you for the gift. Oh, how did I miss that swing? I like gifts. Oh, down the ladder. Good idea. Yes. Good idea, darling. Do that. She's not, somehow. She's running like her name is Turkmenistan, JFJ5. She didn't, from what I saw, but that's not to say she couldn't still do the do that. Where is she? In the bin. No, I don't know. Why do I not... I didn't see the green for some reason. Oh, there, right. It's still in the same kind of position. She's sort of underneath the garage kind of area. She's like this kind of place. Or the little messed up barn. She's still downstairs. Oh, yeah, she's moving. Oh, no. Well, she was. She was, but then decided to... Oh, okay. I couldn't... Again, I can't always tell. Oh, there we go. Right, I see. Oh, I hope she comes up this ladder. That'd be really sweet. I hear you having a dance down there. Running like Fred. Look at that little... Look at her little dog on... Oh, you think?
Yeah.
I'm coming over. Nancy's ready as well. Ready for a kiss. Yep.
She's coming up, yeah, Johnny Shetleather.
Mate, Nancy's ready to give her one kiss. Yes. There we go. Well done, Nancy. Ooh. Chopped her right on the bum hole. Poor thing.
I told you.
Beautiful. Beautiful. We had a good game in the end. Not that the other games were bad, but they were mixed. True.